Hello everyone, welcome to a minute of financial solutions today. So again, we are talking about the new normal in our finances and what the new normal means, turning your clutter into cash. You know, right now in the midst of this pandemic, cash is king, and we are doing everything to really produce cash. Okay, so what is turning your clutter into cash? Clutter means it's a collection of things just lying around in an untidy mess. You know, in the past you have bought a lot of things, and right now that we are locked down in our home, we realize that there are a lot of unnecessary or probably mga bagay na hindi na po natin ginagamit. Ano? So, just look around, because you will be surprised na marami ka palang mga gamit dyan, ano, na pwede mong ibenta and turn it into cash. Like, how many clothes do you have that you are no longer using? How much is its value? Okay, how many shoes do you have? Because right now, because more of our activities is at home, so there may be a lot of unnecessary things lying around inside your house. How many books? How many toys, furnitures, appliances? You know, this is the perfect timing right now that we turn all our clutter into cash. Okay, so thank you so much for and I hope that you learn from this topic. Don't forget to click and subscribe Financial Solutions Today YouTube channel, and continue to learn on how we are going to face this pandemic crisis. God bless us all.